Hello, hello, hello. And I finally got my mic to be working once again. I just want to say thank you for 250 subscribers. If I'm not wrong, now it's 270 subscribers. I hope we can reach 300 subscribers soon. And oh my god, Queen Chungha is back. She's back with the title track, Stay Tonight, But How About We Stay Forever. Please stand Chungha, guys. If you want more theories and videos, remember to subscribe to this channel. The theory I have for this video is slightly different from the original explanation provided by M&H. They have said that it is a music video to break gender and beauty stereotypes, but come on, Chungha slays and can rock new styles every single time. Stay Tonight presents an elegant atmosphere but full of brightness and strength. The colours are quite generic, black and white, and reddish and purple tones, which are colours that are associated with something expensive and exquisite. So I mean, that's Chungha. She is exquisite and expensive. And it begins with the Pandora's box being opened. Just a fun fact, a Pandora's box is a forbidden box that is never to be opened because it has evil in it. In this way, the music video is portraying unusual style and looks as the evil, which is taboo. People tend to judge and see unusual looks as something that is taboo and they can't accept it at first. From men wearing heels these days to colourful eye makeup where people will judge and say, "Aren't you wearing too much makeup?" Sis, I do what I want to do. The Pandora box in this video has the words, "Do not open this gift, there is something inside this gift." Those two sentences should have never been together in the first place. If you tell someone not to open their present, then what's the point of giving it, right? Wrong. However, the box is open from the beginning, awakening Chungha, which represents the taboo of the stereotypes. Even in the choreography, it shows a box being opened with herself emerging. With the first person coming out and showing how the world how one can express themselves in any way they like, it will tempt others to do the same, and soon the taboo in the Pandora's box will be unerasable. She's sitting on the white hand with black lines at the side. Honestly, I'm not sure what that is, but she's wearing long black gloves showing how she's a taboo in the world. Her backup dancers are wearing white, which shows how normal people are. Chungha is wearing mostly black, but the white is present to tame her uniqueness, to invite other people to try the taboo out, showing she is a little bit normal, but mostly unique. She has a few outfit changes showing how a taboo can vary for different regions. For example, some people may have never worn a dress before, and once the box is open, they will try it and realize it's something they like. Others may comment, "Why are you suddenly wearing a dress? It's so weird to see you in one." But with the box open, people can't tell you what you should be wearing because this is your choice. Afterwards, it shows her being confined in a glittering glass case. Oh, this represents that once a taboo has been released and tried, it can never be contained because everyone will be able to see it eventually. Odd things will spread fast, and with this being a Pandora's box, it's almost unstoppable. Even the box to contain her is glittering. I mean, who wouldn't go up to a glittering box with a Chungha sitting in it? I know I would. The last outfit to be revealed is her being drenched in gold and glitter. Shiny objects are something that we tend to want to touch and see what it's about. The longer she stays out of the box, the more the taboo spreads and flourishes, letting others easily fall for it. Even in her lyrics, she prompts us to either run or stay tonight, but with this kind of setting, the answer is pretty clear. We are definitely staying tonight. Thank you for watching. Give this video a like if you enjoy it, and as Zervel says, good